brought to you by Anchor TV.
Alright, recording. Plug, you want to pull the prong and then pull the harness off of it. And there you go. Okay, the following step is going to include the custom harness for this, which you see right here. Now, the final product is going to look a little bit different, a little bit longer on the wire lead, but much the same exact setup as here. So first thing you want to do, plug it into your factory harness. Then you'll want to orientate them so that they'll fit under the tail lamp. The resistors are going to go in down behind the bumper. The final install, do the instructions, but you're going to have to go under the car, behind the bumper, and mount it to the steel reinforcement. After you install the harness, you install the resistors down below on the steel reinforcement behind the bumper. You're gonna wanna tuck these wire, the connectors, and the little computer box down here. So it'll go under the tail lamp, and this will plug into your tail lamp. All right, now we'll plug the tail lamp in. Make sure you hear the positive latch, and then you put the safety clip on so it doesn't pull out. Next, we locate these again once more. You line up the tail lamp, the two push-in pins, the guide pins on the side over here, and the holes here, and it clips right in. Okay, so now we got the tail lamp in, and we put the fasteners back on. Apologize for all the noise. I'm still setting up how I'm gonna do these films. Right now it's about 15 degrees and I'm outside. Snug them up real good. You don't wanna over tighten them. They don't need to be, you know, 20 foot-pounds of torque, nothing like that. Just snug them and that's it. You got a perfect install right there. Once you complete the install, close your hatch, make sure there are no gaps, make sure the tail lamp lines up on the edge the way it's supposed to, and you're good to go. Now, when you hit unlock, there you go. I don't know what I was saying just now. When you hit unlock, there you go.